No doubt, Wonder Woman is the preeminent heroine of our time with her power, her truth, and her natural confidence.
Yeah, our next guests are forces to be reckoned with in their own field. Joining us now are two of the outstanding women chefs from Bartolotta Restaurants, along with Joe Bartolotta. We've got Amanda Strant, executive chef at Mr. B's, and Angie Rondinelli, who is the executive chef at Downtown Kitchen. We're thrilled to be kicking off Sunday brunch with the Bartolottas.
What's up, guys?
Hey, guys.
Great to see you.
Good power here. Get everybody in the middle.
Yeah. I love that.
That's great. I love that you're celebrating women, the chefs who are stars in your kitchens all around the city.
You know, it's a great phenomenon. You know, the reality is that years ago, it was pretty much a male-dominated industry. That has changed dramatically. And we have some of our most important leaders in our company that are female, and it's been really great, really great, and super talented.
Love it.
What made the two of you choose to be chefs? What was your decision to go towards this field?
I've been in this business since I was 15, so it kind of came natural to me when I started in the restaurant business to just keep going with it. So,
what's your specialty?
I don't really have one. I like to, you know, be good at a lot of different things.
Yeah.
So. It keeps me fresh and make sure that I keep teaching myself things.
Always learning.
How about you?
I had the opposite. Like, I always loved cooking, but I didn't know this was something I wanted to do until I was like 23, 24. So.
A late bloomer.
A late bloomer, yeah.
Do you have a specialty? Something you love to make?
I love chicken. I think it's very versatile, so. We joke in the restaurants that family meals 100 ways to cook chicken.
Yes.
So
true.
She's a fairly recent mother, so balancing the whole mother and then working in the kitchen at night, you know, is always a challenge as well.
So, it is.
But good for you. The balance is challenging, I know, but good for you for trying it. All right, let's talk a little bit about just the fact that we're excited that you're here. This is going to be fairly regular for us to have you joining us on a Sunday, and I think Sundays are a perfect time for you to be with us.
Super cool. You know, I like, you know, it's a Sunday brunch, and I love the fact that we're going to have the opportunity to educate and show people a lot of things that they may or may not know about our restaurants. And, you know, everything from wedding planning, you know, to be able to do, you know, corporate events. We're going to try to educate as well, teach people a little bit about kitchen techniques and,
love that.
You know, even equipment around the house, you know, how to use a food processor and things like that.
So I like that.
There's a lot of different things. We want it to be very diverse. Not just do food all the time, but be very educational.
Yeah.
Very engaging with the guests.
I like that.
Well, it's funny because, I mean, our viewers, we always talk about the fact this is what we love. You know, we all eat. We all gather around the kitchen. It's the place that we all come. And so we want to learn different techniques and tricks of the professionals. Yep. You've got this really cool event that's going to be coming up, and it's called the Women of Bartolottas. What exactly is that? What will you be doing there?
I'll take that real quick, and then I'll let them... So again, showcasing the skill of some of our female chefs and sous chefs and, you know, lead line cooks is really important to give them an outlet to be creative and do some of their own food. So we came up with this about 4 years ago, Women of Bartolottas, and we're calling it Wonder Women this year.
Love it.
And, you know, it's June 13th, so it's coming up. We still have some tickets available, so it's really important to book quickly. We have eight of our chefs who are all going to be showcasing, you know, a course.
And, cool.
And it just, you take the restrictions off them, let them do whatever they want, and they end up with some really amazing stuff.
That's cool. Creative.
What can guests expect at this event?
It is 7 courses with wine pairings.
Wow.
So we each do kind of our own style, our own take on things. It's really a way for us to kind of have fun and play around with things that we don't normally get to play.
Do you already know what you're going to be preparing?
Yep, we all planned this out a couple months ago. So I'm doing our meat course, which will be a lot different than what you kind of see at Mr. B's right now.
Is it chicken?
It is not chicken.
Okay. Chicken. Chicken is chicken.
Yeah.
So this is actually what you can expect for my dish. This is a beet cured salmon, cured and roasted.
Wow.
There's a yellow
it's like
beet.
Art.
Yellow beet mustard.
Just a teeny bit.
Oh, it's a yellow beet mustard.
So I pickled some mustard seeds and mixed that with the yellow beets. There's watercress puree and fresh pea tendrils as well, and a little potato crisp on top just for a little bit of texture and crunch.
That is gorgeous. Amazing. What do you have cooking over here?
So this is one of my favorite summer dishes to do. So it's a summer succotash. So it's basically your garden in a pan with some bacon and cream a little bit.
Oh, yum,
so you just put everything in there, let it cook down a little, add some cream just to make it kind of creamy, and then at the end I just like to finish it with some fresh herbs just to kind of.
That's fantastic.
It smells incredible. Our whole studio smells incredible with this food. Seriously. I think if there's a couple seats left, people are going to want to jump on that.
It's seven courses with wine pairings. It's really one of our most affordable special events that we do in the company.
Is it for couples, friends, or do you just want women at this event?
No.
Just girls?
Just girls? Yeah, what is it?
No, although there is a
just girls and Joe?
No. There is a my odds improve. My wife may not like that. No, it's for anybody who appreciates good food and really likes the effort that women are making in our industry.
I think it's great. I find too so much, especially with your dish, but both of them really, the color in both of these dishes, that so much of food is about art and the presentation these days and it's making so it look creative. Just so gorgeous.
Ultimately, it still has to taste good.
Yeah. True.
You know, I mean, I've been at great restaurants where the food has looked amazing and it's all about the but it doesn't taste good.
Right.
It's insipid, it has no flavor. You know, our focus as a company has always been, you know, flavor first, ingredients first, and then make it look beautiful. And and these guys nailed it. They really have.
Way to go, ladies. Thank
Seriously,
we're very proud of you. Very excited that you're going to be a regular part of the show, too. We're going to give people information one more time because I think tickets are going to go fast. It's Wonder Women. It's happening Wednesday, June 13th at Bacchus, which is a great place to have wine. I'm glad that you guys are having it there. It's a wine pairing and seven courses. You can go to bartolottas.com/events for more information, and you can get tickets right online if you go and visit that website, which is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, I'm going to go face first into that succotash. That looks so good. You guys are awesome.
Thanks, you guys. Yeah.